how it looks and how it's on the screen as well. So after